Now, reduced nicotine cigarettes are a popular choice for smokers here in Korea, and there is a common perception that they might be the lesser of two evils. But are they really any less unhealthy than regular strength cigarettes? Our Park Se-young has the details.
Cigarette smoke contains over 4,700 chemical compounds, including nicotine, the highly addictive and harmful substance found naturally in tobacco. In recent years, there's been a push for regulations to limit the nicotine in cigarettes, and those efforts just got some support thanks to a new study by a research team in the U.S. From mid-2013 to mid-2014, 780 participants were given the option of smoking regular cigarettes or switching to low-nicotine cigarettes for 6 weeks. When the time was up, the participants who had been smoking cigarettes containing 2.4 milligrams of nicotine or less per gram of tobacco were smoking about 30% fewer cigarettes than those who smoked cigarettes containing 15.8 milligrams per gram. The smokers who were given the cigarettes with lower nicotine levels smoked an average of 15 or 16 cigarettes a day, while the high nicotine group averaged 21 cigarettes per day, demonstrating the benefits of lowering the nicotine in cigarettes. The researchers emphasize, however, that less nicotine does not equal less harm to the body.
It may seem like smoking low nicotine cigarettes brings in fewer toxic substances, but that's not true. Smokers tend to inhale more deeply and more often, resulting in similar amounts of toxins.
The study, published in the New England Journal of Medicine, also found that reduced nicotine cigarettes had little impact on a smoker's ability to quit. However, those assigned to the low nicotine products were twice as likely to report having tried to quit than the others. Park Se-young, Arirang News.